Maharashtra government today extended the ongoing lockdown in the state till June 15th, in a bid to curb the COVID-19 spread. State Health Minister Rajesh Tope said the pandemic situation has improved considerably in Pune, but the positivity rate and mortality still remain higher than the state average. As far as the lockdown is concerned, 15 days extension has been given, but the guidelines related to it will be issued on June 1st, Tope said on Friday. For the areas where the situation has improved, certain guidelines can be issued. However, he added that no relaxation will be given in the areas where the number of patients and positivity rate are still high and hospital bed availability is an issue. Maharashtra has been under lockdown with certain restrictions since mid-April. The authorities imposed stricter curbs in the state after it began reporting a tidal wave of COVID-19 infections every day. Meanwhile, Maharashtra recorded 20,740 new COVID-19 cases on Friday, May 28, 2021. Taking the state's infection tally to 56,92,920, while 424 more fatalities pushed the death toll to 93,198.